Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh, everyone. My name is Tasneem, aka 𝒮𝒉𝒉, and I am the founder of 𝒮𝒉𝒉 Arabic Academy, an online Arabic academy for Muslims who want to learn Arabic and understand the Quran. So, this video is a little bit about how I started 𝒮𝒉𝒉 Arabic Academy, what led me to starting it, and my vision and my mission in doing so. So a little bit about my background. My background is in Islamic studies. So alhamdulillah, I have been learning and teaching Arabic and Islamic studies for the past 10 years. I did my 6-year Alimiyah course at Darul Uloom College in Melbourne. And then I did my Bachelor of Islamic Studies. And then I recently completed my Master's in Classical Arabic, alhamdulillah. And I have been working as a teacher in an Islamic school for the past 5 years as well. And so alhamdulillah, it was going well. I was imparting my knowledge onto the younger generation and I really loved it. I loved my job. However, I wanted to have a greater impact on the ummah. I wanted to serve the ummah at a greater level. And I was wondering how I could do that. You know, how can I get this knowledge and impart it and spread it to everybody? And so I had the idea of, why don't I start my own school? Why don't I start my own online academy? But that dream stayed within my heart for quite a few years until at the start of 2018, something big happened in my life. So as all good Muslim girls do, I got married, but unfortunately that marriage did not last. And it was after that time that I went through a series of reflections about my life. For the next few months, I really re-evaluated my life and I thought, what is the purpose of me living, you know? And that's what happens when you go through heartbreak, when you go through depression. The only thing that keeps you going is your mission and your vision in life. And I realized that my mission and my vision in life is to teach people Islam, is to teach people Quranic Arabic, and to teach people the beauty of the Quran. And so, alhamdulillah, at the end of 2018, I started 𝒮𝒉𝒉 Arabic Academy. And the reason why I started it is because, alhamdulillah, there's a lot of Islamic schools for the young people. And there's a few courses in university if you want to really invest your time and your money. However, there wasn't anything out there for the average Muslim who, you know, works a 9-to-5 or who is a mother or who is a student to go and to learn Arabic so that they can understand the Quran and to just gain a greater connection with the Quran. I realized that that was a field that was missing in the Muslim Ummah. And so that is why I started 𝒮𝒉𝒉 Arabic Academy, to cater to the average Muslim who wants to learn Arabic and understand the Quran without spending years and years and thousands of dollars in uni fees by doing a master's in classical Arabic like I did, you know. So alhamdulillah, I started the academy and I have a 12-week Quranic Arabic course called Keys to the Quran, in which the average Muslim who knows how to read the Quran, they can understand 70% of Quranic vocabulary and 70% of the Quran in only 12 weeks. So alhamdulillah, I've had students from around the world, not only from Melbourne, but from around Australia and from the UK, from the US, even from Malaysia, even from Norway. And alhamdulillah, I'm so honored to have finally, you know, stepped out and to achieve this dream, you know. But the dream doesn't end there. The vision doesn't end there. The mission doesn't end there. My mission in life is to teach 1,000 Muslims Quranic Arabic, inshallah, so that they can go ahead and teach their people as well, and so it continues on, and so that it can be a sadaqah jariyah, not only for me but for you as well. I'm so honored and I'm so glad that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has put me on this path, but I know that I can't do it by myself. I know that I'm only one person, I'm only one woman. I need my brothers and sisters to help me achieve this goal, to achieve this dream. So I really hope that you can help me by doing a simple thing like sharing this link, by sharing this Arabic course, by following me on Instagram at 𝒮𝒉𝒉 Arabic Academy or 𝒮𝒉𝒉. You can get a lot of rewards with just a simple share. So I really hope that you can share this course This 5-day free Arabic course is for anyone who wants to understand the Quran. So inshallah, I'm looking forward to seeing you in class next week in the Quranic Arabic course, Miracles of the Quran. So inshallah, until next time, assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.